Here you can find the full guide to retrieve iTunes backup password. To get it start, please download and install 4Yuki iTunes backup on your PC. Select Retrieve iTunes Backup Password from the three options shown on the main interface. Then all iTunes backups on this computer will be listed. Choose when you want to remove its password and click on the Next button. Next, you will find three types of attacks on the interface, namely Dictionary Attack, Brute Force with Mask Attack, and Brute Force Attack. Select the most appropriate one to effectively retrieve iTunes backup file password. If the iTunes backup password is one of your frequently used password and you are not sure which it is, choose Dictionary Attack. You can set a text file with all possible passwords and import this text file to the program. If you remember something about the password, say the length of the password, you can choose Brute Force with Mask Attack. The settings of this attack include password length, character range, and affix. Set these items can help you find lost password more quickly. After choosing this attack type, you can also set the password length, character, and the affix in order to find the password sooner. Brute force attack is a kind of attack that will try every possible combination of password. Choose this attack when you have no clue what the password may be, and there's no setting for this attack. However, this attack may take the longest time to find password. When all these are settled, click Start button, then 4Yuki iTunes backup will start to find password. During the decryption process, you are allowed to tap the Stop button if you have an emergency to deal with. When you are back, you can continue the decryption. The recovery time depends on password length, complexity, and attack settings. Generally, password under 4 digits can be found very quickly. The longer your password is, the more time it takes. Once it is found, you'll see a pop-up window displaying your iTunes backup password. First and foremost, get Tenorshare 4Yuki iTunes backup downloaded on PC or Mac, then launch it after download completed. There are three options provided on the main interface. Select Remove Backup Encryption Settings to proceed. After that, use the USB cable that comes with your iOS device to connect iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch to computer. Tap on Trust This Computer on it if it is the first time to connect your device to the Windows/Mac. Type the passcode to unlock your device if there it is. Then your device will be connected successfully. Then hit the Start button to start removing the backup encryption settings. It will take a few seconds during this process. After that, the backup encryption settings will be removed successfully. There are three features shown on the main interface. Just click on Remove Screen Time Passcode to continue. Then connect your iOS device to the computer. If you have never connected the device to your computer before, you will get a prompt asks whether you trust the computer. Simply tap Trust on your device to proceed. Next, click the Start button to start removing the screen time passcode. If the Find My iPhone is turned on your device, you need to turn it off first by following the steps. Go to Settings, iCloud, Find My iPhone, then toggle off the icon. This process should take just some few seconds. Do not interfere with the process until it is successfully completed. After that, the screen time passcode should be removed successfully. Once the passcode removed, all you need to do is set up your device by following on-screen instructions.